Telangana registered 163 fresh positive cases and one death in the last 24 hours, totaling over the tally to 2,94,469, while the death toll rose to 1,599. Meanwhile, the recovery cases went up to 2,90,630, with 276 recoveries in a single day. At present, there are 2,240 active cases, out of which 828 are at home or institutional isolation.